Tommaso Ciampa, I'm aware you consider yourself a wrestling veteran, a locker room leader. This great sport was the number one priority above everything else. You were a dominant and ruthless champion, but now you have other priorities in life. It's not the most important thing in your life anymore. Tommaso, you're not a leader. You're just a shell of what you once were. And that's the difference between you and me. Because my commitment for this sport is unreached. I'm the longest reigning NXT UK champion in history. I'm the one who respects this sport like nobody else. And come TakeOver, I'm gonna prove it. I'm gonna prove what it means when I say the mat is sacred.